just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Here's a switch.
Is this it?
The new uncle had to skip around.
So you can drop.
More or less.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey,
Del. Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close.
This is interesting. It doesn't feel very Gears of War, but I'll take it.
So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
The good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Tell, you're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cog.
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right.
Way to just throw the next Phoenix into the fucking dirt.
Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far.
Doesn't look far. Look at that shit!
You know what pisses me off most of all?
seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, get the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open.
Jack. There's way too much dead time here, boys.
On the skiff.
Hey,
let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
We can do that. What?
Done.
Hold on.
That'll work.
All right, let's move.
I'm ready to go.
Ow. Yeah, this feels very Uncharted.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle.
A secondary mission?
Bill, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Can you do shit like swap weapons and shit before? That was in one of those games. I can't remember which one.
Another cog seal. We're in the right place.
You went off.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Okay. What's the difference?
Del, pots.
Outsiders, cog, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Yeah, a whole lot of air.
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
Just take it out. Are you fucking kidding?
I'll help you out. Let's go back in the fight. Try to flank it.
Jack, shock trap! Inside now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Bathroom. Check the other one.
Classic Gears theme?
Definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
You think they might be hiding something, mate? It's just a secret facility that nobody's supposed to know about.
No. Got a way through here. Found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis.
Oh, I remember this place.
Stasis. Got it.
That's where those motherfucking...
Right, you heard Marcus.
Those motherfucking experiments jumped out of the damn glass. If I remember it, this is the same place.
Wait.
What is that? We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Get it! How the fuck do you hurt this thing? There we go.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm here, Bell. Good one, man. Shock trap.
Big bitch. Jack, no. Motherfucker.
It's down.
What's a goddamn warden doing here?
A warden means. Swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Okay.
This should be interesting. Seriously hungry right now.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that.
Oh, I probably shouldn't have came in here yet. I thought this would be the way to... Fuck! That's a setup, boys. Don't even touch those. What the fuck you want me to do here? Oh fuck!
Open fire!
So much for the silent treatment.
Fuck out of here.
Switch off.
Gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Del, hallway through this gas.
Thank you.
hit the other side.
Shit. What are those damn rejects?
Let's take them.
Can we take some goddamn light? Damn. Give up?
I don't know where the damn thing went.
Fucking die already, Jesus. Fellas, I'm running out of ammo. Ah, shit. You sure?
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Samson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
We imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
He preserved himself in an AI construct. Interesting.
Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack.
What do we got, fellas? More jack upgrades? Alright. Let's actually upgrade. That's fucked up.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid.
Very fucked up.
This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires.
Yeah, well, where I think we are.
They were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
Not so sure about that one, Chief.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Are you not putting two and two together, Chief? Are you not? Are you not? I mean, damn. Shouldn't have to spell it out for you.
All right, Marcus. We made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
Just hose them down when you're done.
Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night at night.
Get the fuck out of there, boys!
Marcus! Gas!
Get out of there!
Time to go! Move! Move! Move!
Up! We go up!
This is not good!
I'm a trying.
Through here. Tell me Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, across this rooftop.
Alright, guys, I gotta start getting ready for work, so I will catch you soon.